you'll never have the sacred stone.
Oh, this you crazy mother...
Oh. guys can see it here, but this customer's on a river, on the same river. If I would have been thinking, actually, I would have. This is my only yard today because it's out of town. I'm trying to consolidate and balance my schedule. So I had to switch a couple out of town bi-weeklies around, but so this is the only one I had today. So I was like, okay, actually, it would have been nice to actually get my fishing license and get my fishing stuff, and then I could have gone fishing for some spring walleye. Some spring spawn walleye. In the same river. That would have been great. But, well, so this is, I have so many clients that are like my favorite. This is another one of my favorites. Great client. She's very nice, very friendly, very understanding. Weather and circumstances, things that come up. And she's also one of those clients that has literally said, if you see something needs to be done, go ahead and do it. Tell me. So we love those clients. But yeah, so that's it. Here, I'm getting in the truck. Just give me a second here. Oh, I don't know if you guys can see me now. No, just yet here. There we go. So, pardon me. Yeah. It was rain yesterday, so I wasn't. I had some work that could have been done, but it was raining, so. Yesterday was a day off. I could have done doing some saw job that I have lined up. I have a seeding job lined up. And, but. Weather can't always cooperate, but luckily it didn't rain this morning, and so I was able to get out and do my, at least the 1 yard that I had scheduled for today. I've got a whole bunch for tomorrow, but they're all in the city in Winnipeg. This is outside of the city. This is in St. Anne, Manitoba, and so my schedule is going to be like every second Wednesday. Oh, okay, so every second Wednesday will be here, and then a place out in Enola, Manitoba. And then every other Wednesday will be here, and then a place in Steinbeck, Manitoba. So that's how it's balanced out. But right now, I just did both of those accounts that I just mentioned last week, the Steinbeck and the Enola one. And so I split them onto different weeks now. And one of them is my parents, and I asked them if they wouldn't mind being pushed back 1 week. And they didn't mind, which is great. And so yeah, that's about it. Busy, busy, busy. Compared to my first year in business, this is just amazing to me. It's absolutely incredible how much work I've gotten this year. It's just insane. Sorry, I'm trying to move the camera around so you guys get a better, clearer picture. But anyways. Yeah, not too much going on today other than this yard and, I don't know if you guys can see the stripes. Let's see if you can see here. There we go. And so, I've never actually striped the front because it's kind of shaped funny, but, it seems to have turned out not too bad for my first try. But anyways, that's about it for today. I guess I'll see you back next time. Thanks for watching. And, in case you're wondering how to say my name, it's Grenier. Grenier Long Care. And so my name is Dean. And so, yeah, nice to meet you guys. And so, see you back next time for more whatever with Granny Longhair. Have a good day. Bye.